வள்ளுவத்தை ஜிஐடி கல்வி நிறுவனம் 20 ஆண்டுகளாக தனது கல்விப் பணியை சிறப்பாகவும் தனித்துவமாகவும் நடத்தி வருகின்றது. மாணவர்களுக்கான நல்லொழுக்கம், மாணவிகளுக்கான சிறந்த பாதுகாப்பு என பல சிறப்பம்சங்களுடன் வள்ளுவத்தை ஜிஐடி கல்வி நிறுவனம் திகழ்கிறது. தரம் 3 முதல் உயர்தரம் வரையிலான மாணவர்களுக்கு அனுபவமும் திறமையுமிக்க ஆசிரியர்களால் கற்பிக்கப்படுகின்றது. விசேடமாக வரைதல், இசை, எலக்யூஷன், சிங்கள மொழி உட்பட பல பாடநெறிகள் இங்கு கற்பிக்கப்படுகின்றன. கல்வி நிலையில் பின்தங்கிய மாணவர்கள் தொடர்பில் அதிகூடிய கவனம் செலுத்தி ஏனைய மாணவர்களுடன் சமநிலைக்கு கொண்டு செல்லும் பணியை ஜிஐடி கல்வி நிறுவனம் மேற்கொண்டு வருகிறது. 2021 ஆண்டிற்கான விண்ணப்பங்கள் கோரப்படுகின்றன. மேலதிக விவரங்களுக்கு 0777-4322-0787-8771.
You will see the rules related to negative form. So here it's easy because for all the subjects I, you, we, they, he, she, it, you will use did not plus verb stem or root verb or verb stem or infinitive form. Now, I, you, we, they, he, she, it, if you are using did, after that children, you have to use the V1 form of it, right? V1 form mean what? This form, verb form or root form. Go, play, sit, eat, like that. Now, after did, if you use the past form, it is wrong. For example, you can say, I went to the market. I did not go to the market. If you say, I did not went to the market, it is wrong. Double past form. So remember, when you are using did, you have to be very mindful to use the V1 form, that is verb stem or the infinitive form. Right, children, with that understanding, can you do the next activity? Change the following sentences into negative form. Yeah, can you do it now? Right, we'll do it too. Now see here, I'll do that one so that you can check it with your answer. Change the following sentences into negative. The principal worked in his office. The principal did not work in his office. Right, the principal worked in his office. The principal did not work in his office. Then second one, our monitor helped our class teacher. Our monitor did not help our class teacher. Our monitor did not help our class teacher. Third one, Mrs. Sunil taught us English. Mrs. Sunil did not teach us English. Mrs. Sunil did not teach us English. Fourth one, Simon rang the school bell. Simon did not ring the school bell. Fifth one, I borrowed money from my friends. I did not borrow money from my friends. Sixth one, they put the lights at 6 p.m. They put the lights at 6 p.m. They did not put the lights at 6 p.m. Seventh one, the hostelers bathed early in the morning. The hostelers did not bathe early in the morning. Eighth one, the manager opened the office door daily. The manager did not open the office door daily. Ninth one, she complained about others very often. She did not complain about others very often. We had our literary meetings on Friday. We did not have our literary meetings on Friday. Right? Is it clear and correct, children? Have you checked your answers?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Then there are no doubts in that one. Then we can move to the next one. Right. Now, the last part of it is the question form. Now, question form, example. Yes, sir.
Question forms, examples. He lived in Beruvala. Did he live in Beruvala? She read books when she was in grade 4. Did she read books when she was in grade 4? They played football during weekends. Did they play football during weekends? Children made noise during the interval. Did children make noise during the interval?
Okay, so thank you. Now see here, question form, example. He lived in Beruvala. So how would you change that into question form? Now, negative you studied using did with live. He did not live in Beruvala, and question form, did he live in Beruvala? So he lived in Beruvala. Did he live in Beruvala? She read books when she was in grade 4. Did she read books when she was in grade 4? They played football during the weekends. Did they play football during the weekends? Children made noise during the interval. Did children make noise during the interval? Okay, so you can get that idea, right, children? Now I have come to the last part of it, right? Going a little fast because you got the idea, right? Only thing, you need more practice and more exercises to familiarize this idea. So can we do the last one? Change the following sentence into question. Can you change all 8 sentences into question now? Remember, if you are changing into question, you have to put a question mark through. Okay, children, now we'll discuss it. Yeah. Change the following sentence into question. Right.
He visited his aunt once a week. Did he visit his aunt once a week?
Yes.
The watcher slept while on duty. Did the watcher sleep while on duty?
Yes, correct.
The porter carried the parcels. Did the porter carry the parcels?
Fine, correct.
The children borrowed books from the library. Did the children borrow books from the library?
Correct.
Parents often met the principal during the COVID period. Did the parents often meet the principal during the COVID period?
Yes, correct.
The company sent a parcel to the employee. Did the company send a parcel to employee?
Okay, correct.
Many students bought cheaper phones in the sale. Did many students buy cheaper phones in the sale?
Okay.
The owner paid the bills. Did the owner pay the bill?
Fine. So all the answers are correct, and I hope all the others also have got correct. If not, children, you can correct, right? Correct it now. Any doubts from anything you want to clear from past tense? If you have got the clear idea, children, I can move to the other one, right? Past continuous form, right? If you have understood present continuous, then it is similar to past continuous, similar to that, right? Okay, so then present form, simple present is over. We'll move on to the next one now. So children, now we have come to the next slide that is talking about past continuous tense, right? We have finished simple present. So we are starting past continuous tense. Past continuous tense is similar to present continuous structure, but idea is different. Now see, what idea is connected to past continuous tense is something happened, right, in the past tense and it continued for some time. For example, now yesterday by 3 o'clock, right, 1 hour there was a meeting. So you can see at that time, at that particular time, he was having a meeting in the ballroom, or he was having a meeting in the conference hall, something like that you can see. But remember, mostly past forms, no issue. You can use it in isolated context. But past continuous, past perfect, and past perfect continuous tenses will be used in a combined situation. In a combined situation, mean innumoru vakiyathoda setudan aneyamaga paavipom. Udaharanathukku sonna, while I was riding the motorbike, I saw an accident. While I was riding the motorbike yesterday, I saw an accident. Naan nettu மோட்டர்பைக்லேயே போய் கொண்டிருந்த பொழுது ஒரு ஆக்சிடென்டை கண்டேன். அவன் அங்க முடிந்த ஒரு செயற்பாடோட கனெக்ட் பண்ணித்தான் இந்த கண்டினியூஸ் ஃபார்ம் பாவிக்கிறேன். நவ் சே எக்ஸாம்பிள், ஐ வாஸ் வாக்கிங் அலாங் த ரோட் அண்ட் ஐ ஃபவுண்ட் அ 1000 ருபி நோட் ஆன் த ரோட். வைல் ஐ வாஸ் வாக்கிங் ஆன் த ரோட் அண்ட் ஐ ஃபவுண்ட் அ 1000 ருபி நோட் ஆன் த road. So you can say, while I was walking on the road is past continuous tense, but it is connected with another tense, that is past tense, I found, right? Or else you can say, I went to the bank. I was calling my friend when this particular incident took place, right? While I was talking to my friend, a bomb blasted, something like that. So you can understand, children, mostly past simple you can use it in isolated context, but the other three context tenses where it will be connected with another one. When you do examples, you will understand this in a better way than getting the idea directly from the tense, right? So we'll see what is it about. Right now, see what is past continuous tense. Yeah, can somebody read it this one?
What is past continuous tense? Action that were happening continuously at the time of some other incident. Verbs with ing forms. Past continuous structure is mostly used with another past action. This form always comes with a helping verb or with an auxiliary verb such as was or were.
Okay, so what is past continuous tense? Action that were happening continuously at the time of some other incident. Actions that were happening continuously at the time of some other incident. That is one idea. Second one, verbs with ing form, that's the common for present continuous also. Then past continuous structure is mostly used with another past action. So past continuous structure is mostly used with another past action. This form always comes with a helping verb or with an auxiliary verb such as was or were. So ing form will come with was or were for past continuous tense. So is it clear? Right. So then we'll move on to the next one. So this one also, I don't need to explain very much because you have already studied in present continuous form. The structure type one works where we use ing forms. This is the first form, no changes. Then again, you can understand the last letter doubling. So PTMN will come there and the last letter will double when you change that into ing form. So only two ideas you have to remember, that's it. There is a rule that verbs usually ending in PTMN will double when you form the ing form, so that you know that. Now type three examples, stopping of the last letter of the verb when forming the ing form. This also we studied already. Now come, coming, drive, driving. So you know that one again, I don't need to teach that one, right? Now let's move on to the example given there, yes?
Example sentences. Nimal was cleaning the classroom. Chamal was writing a letter. They were serving the food then. Some children were disturbing the class. The government was providing help to the flood victims. The passengers were hanging on the food board.
So children, now some example sentences. Nimal was cleaning the classroom. Chamal was writing a letter. They were serving the food then, right? So they were serving the food then. Some children were disturbing the class. The government was providing help to the flood victims. The passengers were hanging on the food board. So you can see if the subject is singular, was will be there. If the subject is plural, there will be verb. So this is the common thing you have to note down here. Other than that, it is the same structure like the earlier one. Right. Now with that understanding, children, can you all do this activity? Negative form. Yeah, we studied the positive form of past continuous. Then we are going to read the negative form of it. This time, yeah.
Negative sentences. People were not eating fish then. School were not functioning then. They were not opening the shops then. The shops were not selling goods then. The cleaners were not removing the garbage then. The gardener was not watering the plants.
Okay, fine. So you can understand how not is used, that one. Were not, was not, like that it is coming. Mostly all are were, and last one is was, right? Now see the question form.
Were you getting the messages? Was he studying through the online? Were they paying the money via credit cards? Was she spending her time usefully? Were we wasting our time? Was it troubling us too much?
So you can understand that one, right? Were you getting the messages? Was he studying through the online? Were they paying the money via credit cards? Was she spending her time usefully? Were we wasting our time? Was it troubling us too much? So that is the negative form. So I have put positive, negative, and question. Now this is the question form. And can you try this? Can you change the following into past continuous tense? First one. Okay, all of you finished that one? Yes, good. So change the following into past continuous tense. I will do that. Kamal is driving fast. Kamal was driving fast. She is spending her time wisely. She was spending her time wisely. They are sleeping well during this lockdown. They were sleeping well during this lockdown. Kevin is suffering from severe headache. Kevin was suffering from severe headache. It is flying in the sky. It was flying in the sky. So that's easy, children, right? Okay. Then we'll move on to the next one. Right. Can you write the negative of it? Yeah. Okay. So shall we do this, children? Now change the following into negative form. The doctors were working continuously. So how would you change into negative? The doctors were not working continuously. Right. Second one, the security guard was guarding the house. The security guard was not guarding the house. Third one, the authorities were extending the lockdown. The authorities were not extending the lockdown. The families were moving from one place to another. The families were not moving from one place to another. And fifth one, they were selling face masks. They were not selling face masks. Right? Now we'll go to the last part of it, that is question form. Can you change it into question, children? Okay, now you see, children, we have come to the last part of it. Yeah. Change the following into question form. She was sweeping the floor. Right? So she was sweeping the floor. You can change it to was she sweeping the floor. Only thing was W has to be capital. W should be capital, right? So she was sweeping the floor. Was she sweeping the floor? Then second one, they were enjoying the party. Were they enjoying the party? Third one, some boys were swimming in the sea. Right? Were some boys swimming in the sea? And fourth one, she was getting her training at the institute. Was she getting the training at the institute? Then fifth one, the tailor was stitching the badgers. Was the tailor stitching the badgers? Right? Okay. So that is the end of past continuous tense. Right? So the other one is past perfect tense. Is it okay, children, now if I continue the class next week? So study this and be ready. At the end of the tenses, we will have an exam and see how far you have got it. Okay. So with that, I am finishing today's class. Class is over. God bless you.
உலகில் நீங்கள் எங்கிருந்தாலும் விஜய் டிவியின் யூடியூப் தளத்தை உடன் சப்ஸ்கிரைப் செய்து அதன் நிகழ்ச்சிகளை கண்டுகளிக்கும் அதேவேளை மிக பிரம்மாண்டமான பரிசுகளை அள்ளுங்கள். சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பட்டனை தட்டுங்க, பரிசுகளை அள்ளுங்க.